This is my hometown of Derry in the north of Ireland. It has a great tradition of music and a very proud history, being one of the oldest cities in the country. In recent years, it's suffered more than its fair share of pain and heartache. But there's something special about the place and about the people that has helped them overcome the worst of times. Of all the songs I've written, this is the one I'd like to be remembered for. It's my story, but it's also the story of Derry, the town I loved so well.
A burning pride in the town I loved so well. There was music there in the Derry air, like a language that we all could understand. To every breeze. stalled by that old gas-yard walk, and the damn barbed wire gets higher and higher. With their tanks and their guns, oh my God, what have they done to the town I love so well? Now the music's gone, but they carry on, for their spirit's been bruised, never broken. They will not forget, but their hearts are set on tomorrow. Once again, for what's done is done, and what's won is won, and what's lost is lost and gone forever. I can only pray for a bright, brand new day in the town.